Many companies today have made deep learning a central part of their machine learning toolkit. Facebook, Baidu, Microsoft, and Google are all using deep learning in their products and pushing the research forward. It's easy to understand why. Deep learning shines wherever there is lots of data and complex problems to solve. And all these companies are facing lots of complicated problems, like understanding what's in an image to help you find it, or translating a document into another language that you can speak. In this class, we'll explore a continuum of complexity from very simple models to very large ones that you'll still be able to train on minutes on your personal computer to do very elaborate tasks, like predicting the meaning of words or classifying images. One of the nice things about deep learning is that it's really a family of techniques that adapts to all sorts of data and all sorts of problems, all using a common infrastructure and a common language to describe things. When I began working on machine learning, I was doing research on speech recognition. Whenever I met someone working on computer vision or natural language processing, we had very little in common to talk about. We used different acronyms, different techniques, and collaboration was pretty much impossible. Deep learning really changed that. The basic things that you will learn in this class are applicable to almost everything and will give you a foundation that you can apply to many, many different fields. You'll be part of a fast-growing community of researchers, engineers, and data scientists who share a common, very powerful set of tools.